The Christian Association of Nigeria in Benue State has called on the federal government to live up to its responsibilities and ensure the protection of lives and property. Kind of peaceful protests in Makurdi, the Benue State capital, said Christians are being targeted while security agencies have been unable to come to their rescue. The Benue State County Chairman, Reverend Ankben Leva, who led the walks, said call on the federal government to arrest the situation.
We have responsibility for the killing of innocent people, yet they were moving about freely without arrest from the security forces. The killing is too much in Benue State, in Adamawa, in Taraba, all over the nation. Nobody is free. Kidnappers, bandits, Fulani herdsmen, militia, and all manner of things in Nigeria. What a nation. We are not free. We can't sleep. We can't walk. We can't do anything. They are attacking us every day, burning people in their churches, cutting off their heads, killing them, killing everybody. We have more IDP camps in Nigeria. What a nation. It's a failure. We are tired. We don't have confidence in this nation again. Our president must sit up. Our security must sit up. We are tired of the killing.